Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
Signature. That's your first sample to grab. Updating your nav point.
On my way. Signature is definitely Reaper technology. Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad. Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work. Secured. Heading back to you now.
Negative, Commander. Head got hot. Had to bug out. Got three birds on my six. Taking fire. Scratch that. Make it four. We'll rendezvous when I can. Out.
We just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like being stranded.
Never said it would be easy. Do you copy? What's your status?
Engaging multiple targets. Time for something a bit risky.
Lieutenant!
We lack other extra strategies.
Cortez, do you copy?
I don't think he made it.
He'll make it. Let's just keep the landing pad clear. We're at the extraction point, ready for pick. Go.
Almost there.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.